So we're over on the north end of the Salton Sea, and we've made another stop here on our GTA 5 adventure tour. And we believe that this building here is actually where, in the game, Trevor has his meth lab. The one thing that's different though, it looks like the side where the meth lab would be is actually on the opposite end of the building. So if you would take this building and put it in a mirror, that's how it looks in the game. Here's another view of the GTA 5 meth lab of Trevor.